the Twiggy lad and get him to clear the kingdom. Your Kingdahar is showing his last noble picture. Hurry, it's a Decepticon trap. It looks like we're too late. Take them out, all of them.
God, that was a good water.
Those Decepticons are beating their tower up.
What?
That's for the youngster. Of course, we're just getting started. Friends, the Decepticons. Been this long since the Cuban Missile Crisis.
We've lost the unit. Attacking
location of a SAM on your radar. Check it out, but be careful. Now, get the boy. I'm too old to go crawling around a tomb. I need to do it.
Let's go. You know to find the tomb, right? The Jetfire said it was on the radar, so...
Drop the fleshling by the tomb. We'll guard the entrance while he takes a look inside.
Thanks. All right, I'll be back as soon as I can.
Move the Decepticon stands for master!
Should have stayed in the museum where you belong, Jetfire. Starscream! I cannot win this fight alone. Enough! Starscream, come! We must leave this hive before its foul air destroys us both. Strength fades, Autobot! You will not last long, Autobot.
I will destroy you all!
Don't bring this out, Agent.
Destroy the turret.
You are desperate, my friends. I have a mental wire unit.
I hate to tell you, Sally, but you're in a world of trouble.
You are terminated, poetry.
We've won. But my war is over. I've lost too much oil.
Jetfire, you're right. I found the inscription. The Decepticons, they're here for the Harvester. It's here, hidden somewhere. We have to find it.
That, my lad, is a job for you and Optimus, last of the Primes. Tell him to use my wings and parts. Then I'll be with you both when you fulfill your destiny.